Welcome to our lecture online. Now let's try to find the nth term of an arithmetic sequence. And so in this case, we're going to find the fifth term of this particular example, but of course we want to use the general formula as a guide. And how do we do that? Well, first of all, let's write down the general formula. It says that the nth term of a sequence is equal to the first term plus the quantity n minus 1 times the common difference. All right, well, that means we need to find the common difference first. How do we find that? Well, we know that the common difference is equal to the difference between two consecutive terms. So let's say it's equal to a3 minus a2. It doesn't matter which two we pick, just any two will do. So in this case, a3 is the third term, so that's minus 3. And we're going to subtract from that the second term, which is equal to 1. So that means that minus 3 minus 1 is equal to minus 4. So the common difference is equal to minus 4. So now we're ready to plug in what we have right here. A sub n now becomes a sub 5. We want the fifth term in that particular sequence. A sub 1 is the first term, which is 5, plus n. N would be the fifth term, minus 1, times the common difference of minus 4. All right, let's figure out what that is equal to. This is equal to 5 plus 4 times negative 4, which means that is equal to 5 minus 16, which is equal to minus 11. So what we're claiming here, that the fifth term in the sequence equals minus 11. Now let's check it out. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sure enough, that's the value we got. We got the correct value, and that is how it's done.